If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button and turn those notifications on. And if you're feeling extra crazy, drop a like.
So, guys, welcome back to episode 3 of this brand new episode. Now, basically, I'm sorry, it's a bit late. I'm recording the episode a bit late. If you do not smash the button, subscribe and turn on those notifications. And today, we've got a 50k pattern drive that's done. Hopefully, it's untradeable. Hopefully, it'll be somewhere juicy. In 3, 2, 1. Maybe Salah? Would be ideal? Could it be our first walkout? I think there's a walkout. Is that walkout? No. 84 and it. I don't know 84. In a rare players pack, 50k pack, I'll take it. Could there be a little danger? Oh! Duplicate 84. Do you know what? Oh, the other one's tradable. The other one's tradable. Okay. So stick to the list. See? Untradable. Oh, more tradable fodder. Alright, he's untradable. Oh, we've got a cheeky little Y9 in there as well. Oh, and I've got no money. Moreno, how much does the D worth, to be fair? A bit of money. How much is Moreno Robin? Okay, so we've just got a bit of coins there. Nice. So. And that came from doing D, yeah. Chemistry for player 2, total chemistry 24. 6 in the bags. Okay. Yeah, so we just did the 50k one. I do want to start doing this. I do want to start doing this Marcus Rashford at one point. And obviously the Kessie, but Rashford's got 29 days. And obviously Kessie's only got 6. So we start building up the fog for Kessie. And yeah, all marking matchups. We've got 26 points. 75 rating, and then just your legs like Desmond and 152. I reckon we might be able to do this, you know, for a prime gold players pack. Is it for a prime gold players pack? I think it was, wasn't it? Was it prime gold players pack? Prime electron players pack. Okay. I think these are trading as well. Minimum 2 in the starting level, obviously we probably know where to put more in there, so. In goal. Right, you're from the Germany, what's the chemistry? 26, okay. So you from France, Lee. Doesn't have to be any rare players. Wait, have we got any Man City or Man United players? That is the question. Man City. We've got Grealish or Gundogan, but they're both in our main team. I want Man United. Oh, we're doing Wan-Bissaka. Is Wan-Bissaka tradable? No. See? Untradeable. Fodder. Actually, I'm going to get rid of him. I'm going to put Renan Lodi in there. I know he's just packed him, but he's never going to get that in our team. Renan Lodi. Beautiful. And then 3 rare players. Okay, right. CDM. I don't think we've got this. Oh, Kamara. Brilliant. Rapper. Done. We've just got to get the team chemistry of 26 and the rating of 75. In here, we'll put Milner. No, actually, we'll put Ward-Prowse. And Hughes. AT. How's that only 18? Okay, right, we'll just see what happens. Right wing. We don't have any right wingers. Right wing. Sal Lakers from the Portuguese league. Surely not a centre forward. No. Oh, actually, should be able to do this striker in you and then hopefully change it to a centre forward. Beautiful, I'm giving 24 points. Left wing, do we have any heavy left wing? Yeah. We don't. Should have got a left mid from the Prem. We don't need a left mid from this guy. Oh, we're 2 points off. How are we 2 points off? Right, left wing. What does that do? Doesn't give him anything, okay. We're 2 points off. Right, yeah. Don't really want to use Grealish, to be fair. And what I could be able to, should be able to do, is there a CM to CDM? What I should be able to do is, put in, trying to find him. Yeah, yeah, Milner. And then hopefully, oh, maybe I might need 6. He doesn't really do anything. Not unless we go, not unless we've got an English goalkeeper, not unless we've got a... How many prime goalkeepers have we got? None. Wait, okay. If I go out and buy a prem goalkeeper for hopefully 1-2, and Tina, beautiful. And some objectives as well. Two objectives. Two objectives. And we'll go out and we'll do this. And we'll go Ortega or Ortega. Could have used Almiron. Could have used bloody Almiron. Oh, sorry. Beautiful. So we just spent. Yes. So we just spent coins for no reason. And we just got to sell the primary match perfect. So not primary match perfect. Marky matchup apparently. Oh, it's tradable. It is tradable. Because you can tell if it's untradable or tradable. The handshake in the right corner and if it's untradeable, it's got like a cross for it, it's tradable, it's lit up, so it's tradable. Primary match repair, give me a walkout. When you get a first walkout, oh, I think it is. I think it's a first walkout. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning. Anyone else in yet? Oh my god, I'm savage. And we're beside me, literally just put it with me. Is it just put it with me? How much are you worth?
250,000 coins! Oh my god,
no way. Oh, wait, how much are you... Wait, you're going for like 25k. How much are you even selling for? Oh my god, Barella. It's over 250. Oh my god, wait, how much is savage sell for? 35. How much does he actually sell for? Right, nothing. That's actually not a bad pack. Barella, I will take. I will take that for a pack. I can't think he's worth 250k. He's not, he's worth like 40k, but yeah. I'll keep him for now, but that's a really good tradable pack. I will take that. We got our first walkout. Oh, I'm so happy we got our first walkout. Our first. I don't know what primary match repairs back is. Yes. Sorry. We got our first walkout though. And what we got in milestones? Maybe another pack to transfer more of the mastery? 1,500 coins. Extra coins went up towards Salah. Hopefully by episode 10. I want to have my own Salah. They're in a 7-4. He must be really good, surely. Morella, 86. Lincoln Morella is 7-4.
Oh, 37,000 coins.
What? He's 7 for 37k. No way. Wait, his lowest price is like... I haven't seen him below 40. Is he selling for like 30 something K? Can you get Morella for like 35K? Let me check. What's the cheapest you can get him for? 39, 250. And that'll probably be selling it. Oh my god, okay. So if I put him up to 40, he'd be gone. Actually no, I'm gonna up for 39,000. 39,000? That's not actually that bad. For the start of the game, that's not bad at all. I will take that. Oh, definitely. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. My first walkout, I'm gonna get so many coins for him. Where is he? Barella. Sounds too cheeky. It was Savage, Alan and Didi, and a tradable, untradable Palmas. We actually put, so we've got Didi, who's probably going for, who I'll put in Didi. I'm going for you. And then, Savage. I'm going for Felipe. Is it like 84 in this building at the moment? Wait, we're only 84, haven't we? We've got Canales, haven't we? Canales. For Dwayne. I'm really tempted to put him on in here. Oh, he works! Okay, that's interesting. Okay, that's very interesting. But this team is coming along very, very nicely. Wait, I need to make Greenwich. Could I play this formation game? I'll make Greenwich left mid. Oh, 27 out of 33 finishing. Has he sold? I think Barella sold. We've got 40,000 coins. Barella's just sold for 39,000 coins. What a pull. I love this new driver. He goes for 45k, he doesn't. He goes for around 2k. What's him up for a fiver? What's him up for 2.5? He hopefully should be sold instantly. How much is going to be these days? 650, about 10 or. Coming for anyway. In fact, 39,000. We've now got 40,000 coins in the bank, right? So obviously we can clear him straight off the list now, he's gone. So, I don't even know how much Mo Salah is. How much is he? Wait, first off, who can we buy with 40,000 coins? Gold rare. Who can we get? Gnabry. Who else? Bellingham. Who else? Carvajal. Wait. Joe Gomez, 120k. Interesting. Who else? Darwin Nunez. could be a good striker. Schick. Oh, Ruben Dias, 88 rated. I think I like it, Ruben Dias. 88 rated. Let me know in the comments down below, though. Should I get Ruben Dias for next episode? That could be a big pull. Him and Thiago Silva at the back. Oh, let me see how much Mo Salah is. How much is Mo Salah, actually? Oh my god, it's like 700k. Yeah, we've still got a load of iron in the boot. The only luck is if we pack him. We're not going to have him for a long time. Because obviously we've got a bolt in for first and then we're going about the coins to get Mo Salah. But if we pack him, even better. We're doing well now, but we've got champion. We've got 85. What's the squad battle rewards for this week, actually? We'll rank gold 2. Is that what you get? When did you get gold 1? Prime Express pack, Prime Electron players pack. That's the one we packed. Forever from. 8,000 points. We've got a little bit more grinding to do. Towards Sunday's squad battles, which is only 2 days? Yeah, 2 days. So, yeah, that's fun. Do you know what? Because we're going to have a lot more grinding to do towards Mohamed Salah, I think at this stage at the proceedings, Sunday episode 4, I'm going to go ahead and buy myself a cheeky 4K player. Not knowing who it is just yet though. Might have to see. I'm thinking Ruben Dias, but obviously there's a Cena, there's Hummel, Lukaku. What is that? Photo. I know she's got Anana. Gerard Moreno is now 85. What is he last doing? 84. He's gone up. Congratulations to him. Or you get Rashford. I think we get Ruben Dias. I think the best side foot is Ruben Dias. How much is Verratti? 15k. Wait, actually, what special arms are on offer? I didn't think it was any bloody limited already, no way. Luis Suarez. Should we see if we get another gold team of the week player? What gold team of the week do you reckon we can get? Gold team of the week for 40k. Surely it's got to be some decent ones. Giroud. Mitrovic, another striker. There was a... I swear there was a Premier League right back. Who was that? Billy Brown. Oh, he hit Chesney. So guys, yeah, I know who I'm going for. I'm going to go for an 88 rating originally. Ruben Dias. Oh my god, but he's for 16k. And then you just buy him for cheaper. Right, let me see what the cheapest I can get on this guy. Hopefully. Sure, it won't be 10k though. 13? Right. Time to do a bit of sniping. I'm hoping around. 17,250. Oh, 15k. Oh. Pants. Oh, he's going to be the J-Bot. Go on. He's not even going to be the J-Bot. Come on. Go on. You're a legend. It's going to expire. I can't get cheaper than 7,500. We'll just get one. Right, Ruben Diaz, welcome to the club. Oh, you bitch. Welcome to the club. Wait, is he actually going, is he going that quickly? Oh my god, wait, what? Oh, there we go, we got one. I'm about to say, what? Ruben Diaz, 88 rated, new high signing. He's going to be bagging. Look at that, 88 defence, 88 physical. He's going to be... Imagine if we pack him untradeable. That would be a little bit annoying, not going to lie to you, but yeah. Oh, we've got a new milestone. One to watch warm-up. Sign the start, we get a gold pack. Oh, and then we get another rare player pack. Wait, what? Scoring goal in three separate wins using the purchase. On minimum semi-pro difficulty on Bible. So we've done that once the signing starts, we get a gold pack. So guys, this is going to be in this episode. If you haven't enjoyed it, smash the thumbs up button to get. I'm sorry there wasn't an episode yesterday or last night. Yeah, we literally just won away from not only a 50k, but 3 away from 50k back. It says score a goal within 3 separate matches, score a goal in 3 separate wins using a player. Purchase from the transfer market in semi-pro difficulty or rivals. Okay, I could do that. Okay, and then we get the pack, so we'll do that next episode. But as I say, if you do want, smash that button, subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll quickly add one of the videos with the team and leave that gold pack. And yeah. Sure, it's going to be an 85 rating. Also, we can get rid of Romero, but rather get rid of Romero than anyone else in the team. Also, guys, let me know who should I get down below as well in the comments, because I'm interested to know your thoughts. 85, Liverpool. And then we stick Romero on the bench for Rafa. Romero is actually tradable, so I could technically sell him. I'm not too sure how much it's going for. It's going to market, it's going for 85,000 coins. But we all know that he won't. He's never got 2,000 coins yet. This team is coming on very, very nicely. I'm thinking of getting a new striker, because I'm not really enjoying it. Canales obviously hasn't played any games for us. But we'll do as of next episode. That's it, guys. If you haven't subscribed, turn on those notifications. And I'll catch you all in tomorrow's episode. I'll catch you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.